started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. The Wild Hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private. Very private.
Aha! I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Bird skull in black crystal. Why do I think this is Yen's? Tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
Slow now.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.